treni kuchokera kuno ku mibaho wa television matimu tsopano akulowa mbalomo kutsogoleredwa ndi oimbira Duncan Lengani wa FIFA zaka zopitilira 6 ali FIFA referee Nyasa Big Blitz komanso Moyale Barracks ndime ya semi final ya chiwiri opambana yapa akumana ndi timu ya Kamuzu Barracks yomwe pambana pama penalty atafana na mphamvu 2-2 ndi Masters Security anyamata akulowa mbalomo pali zuri statu zoyenera kukamba kumatimu onse awiri maka kusinta kwa lineup kumatimu onse awiri zimene sizima yembekezeredwa masana wano koma zachitika ine ndi Peter Forte komanso
Peter Lloyd Simon
ndine Peter Forte ndamene tikale amene tikale tikupatsira ndithu masewa amenewa inu chofunika kuchita nkungu kala pomwepo Duncan Lengani FIFA referee Peter Lloyd Simon
and referee wosiwo kwambiri taona sulokale mzake umene waimbira masola bwino ndikukhulupira kuti naye suwaonera asa kale ndi pressure mpira umene u aliyense maso ali pa iye ifa ndi game yaikulu kwambiri koma chikhulupira kuti timene defend ina pa iyeyo tikukhulupira kuti masola amene aimbira mosakondera
osowera a team Nyasa Big Blitz kupatsana moni ndi akulu akulu komanso sera a Moyale Barracks pasana pali vice president wa football association of Malawi James Mwenda amene akutsogolera kupereka moni kumeneko kwa nyamata Moyale Barracks kiwama lifali captain Nyasa Big Blitz Langes akuti abwana tieni uyu ndi Robson tienda osapesa mbwambe wiso sapesa ndi wa Madrid uyu ndi wampala ngati chipembedzo kangunje winayu adameka ngati pumbwa kuma ndi Manuel Zoya uyu adapota tsitsi ngati munthu wamayi uyu ndi chiukepo Yakubu Msoya mamwetsa zigoli uja akuwauza motero osewera amatimu onse awiri maka kuyamba timu Nyasa Big Blitz Robson tienda pa golo pirani zonda kumbuyo chimango Blackberry Kaira pakati Emmanuel Zoya kumbuyo 4 Nelson Kangunje 25 John Langes Kondo 1 kumwenda 8 2 Fisher German Kondowe Musa Manyenja 9 11 Colin Mvulambe chiukepo Soya is 14 pa bench pali Ernest Kakungwe George Nyirenda Pashuma undi Emikan Fodia Henry Kabichi Bernard Chimaimba Dev Banda Bright Montali Muhammad Surumba ni Mike Nkwate nanga Moyale Barracks masana wano asewere kapena kutumikira timu imeneyi ya Moyale Barracks ndani osewera pa golo pali McDonald Arawa Victor Male 14-19 Suwedi Limbani Boy Boy Chima 15-18 Topijo Njewa 8 Timofe Chitete Captain Timofe Nyirenda Makamaka Captain 7 Clifford Fukizi 22 Zondi Muntari Champega Kwetsan 21 12 is Gift Nyando 10 Kuda Muyawa pa bench pali Juma Chikwenga Go Boy Simeon Harawa 111 2 Love Mojere 17 Robert Simkonda Brother Augustine 4 Christopher Ziambo Lesman Singini 26 5 is Luke Muyawa Smith Kuda Wasi 11-13 Deusi Nkutu amene akuimbira masana wano ndi Duncan Lengani wa FIFA
Nyasa Big Blitz zona pita mimi na Florida
here we go Moyale Barracks Chitete captain timu fenyerenda makamaka nyerenda kuzasia cha kuma mzere kuli Fukiz pakatikati German Fisher Nonga Kondoe aloka msira pakati gao ladani Moyale Barracks aku werenga umoti umoti mosa ngana nkhope anyamata Moyale Barracks batsirana bwino mwecha kutsanja tsanja apite kucha kumakala Fukiz awika mbox manja magokipa chotsa pampande Robson Tienda German Fisher Kondoe mkalakale the most senior and experienced player featured for Nyasa Big Blitz this afternoon Dente, Halawa, McDonald, dali ku national team. Lero kutumikira nso team ya Moyale Barracks. Mukudziwa bwino kuti kumene kujokana kusinta. Bench nkhawa zili bi. Nyasa Big Blitz kuti kodi tiwo kwa bwanji lero
pano. Tiwo kwa bwanji pita potengera mene alosera team yao. Bali kukamba kamba kwa tolangani anthu kuti nyamata nkhulambe wapezeka bwanji mene. Koma akanapanga justify his inclusion. Pamene anapeza chance chimene akanatha kuchinya.
A chance. Fukizi. Fukizi can be dangerous. Moyale Barracks, Moyale Barracks, Moyale Barracks. It's jersey number 18. Topijo Njewa. Let's get it right, but he scores from a first head connection.
Peter Wakamba Gareth at defense ya Nyasa.
Man in green this afternoon are leading by single goal to nothing.
Well deserved the so.
McDonald Alawa, brilliant!
It was a foul, Peter. The referee, we have talked about the referee. You should have given a foul to the goalkeeper.
Not necessarily a foul, but the goalkeeper is supposed to protect it. McDonald Alawa was not protected in the 18 area. End of the first half. Yes! Fukizi is complaining.
He's complaining.
To a FIFA referee, Duncan Lengani. Not doing enough, I've rated him 60%.
Not giving enough protection.
I have rated him 60%. Ya Moyale Barracks, Domoya Jakuda Muyawa, Dimzake, Gift Nyando, Clifford Fukizi, Akumabwela Nsundi team of Fenyira Inda kwa Tandizira. Gao la Shuiri. Fisher, Waiga Pompeni Mbox, Komalini Mwai, Manyenje, Kungo Tuvutira Kutali, Majida kugona ngadali mweka nkurambe kumaganiza ngadali mweka anza kampezelela pomwepo.
Peter, I'm interested to see what it enga mamini sangari kuti mbemi bule si ibange substitution fuka mene saya mbilamu ndi mene anasira palibe kusinta kweni kweni
tione kuti achite sotani kuma patakali pano scores kumwenda brilliant bule sa still setting
prayer.
Setting zone that can be dangerous. Zonda! What a miss!
What a good shot!
Zonda is always very good on the attack.
On the offensive. Very, very good.
Offensively is very, very good.
Defensively, very good as well.
And also very good in the air. He has pace. One of the best left-backs we have in the country.
Peter Lifali, you come change as a goalkeeper. Upantawi Kwambiri. Asayambe is too early, Peter.
He's a guy with more than 10 years experience in the league. German Fischer Kondor. What a cross. A mighty cross there, but who can take a run? He's using experience. Look at the way he floated that one. But it is Soya.
Chukepo Soya.
Who scored
it? Clinical.
It's Chukepo Soya who's badly needed a change.
Nakara is a equalizer, but they still need a change. Tactically.
Moyale Barracks, at this point in time, I don't think they need a change. They have been very, very good in all departments.
Well.
Even goalkeeping.
It's just unfortunate that they conceded a goal.
Mwenda loses possession in a very dangerous position on the part of Nyasa Big Blitz and commits a foul. Kangunje commits a foul on a very dangerous position. If Moyale can take that free kick correctly, they can get the best out of that. Let us wait and see if they can. It's a free header, yes, but played away by Nyasa Big Blitz. I wouldn't want a scenario where this game goes into penalties.
Definitely, Peter, because in
it's always painful.
It's painful.
And penalties can go either side. German Fischer Kondo on the offensive again. He can be very dangerous at this point in time. Nguambe falling down on his own. The referee is not interested. Manyenje.
Angozi gwera nyamata manyenje. Ambewe mbambande.
Robson Chienda. Wakurubirira kugwirira masaba ku kwambiri. Adan kurubirira so kusiya ba golo linya sa big blitz. Ali nimwai. Ampatsa off. By Ampatsa. Let us watch and see.
It's a penalty.
Let us watch and see because it would appear there was a clear foul on the part of Lesser Big Blitz.
So it's let a us penalty.
Let us wait and see.
Akumutafuni referee.
Magdeno Jarawa and the rest of his players are protesting. But for sure, there was a push inside the 6-yard area.
Let us wait and see.
The competent FIFA referee.
The referee has been
spoiling poor. The party this afternoon.
Spoiling the game has been very, very poor.
They have this given afternoon. It to Fisha Kondowe, but why? You are going to take that penalty.
Nonga. Saima. It's a goal! Fisha Kondowe! What a sad penalty! Good as Peter.
It was experience by Fisha Kondowe and experience by Mohamed Zulumba to fool a referee. It can even go beyond that, but let us wait and see what is the referee showing. 5 minutes.
Yafika, Jimmy Omarisa, Peter.
Ajimene, kufikira oimbira imbe. Karibuelone nelatu nilaisi, atona nisifuna kujiti kapo.
Moyale Barracks coming from the 10th to Grincha Nicolais 2-2 Sukujitika Panama Civil Stadium. Moyale Barracks 2 Nyasa Big Blitz 2. What a game!
Masala Zulo 2-2
Nalanso 2-2
Minagunza Kudikisa Nenevu. Then to the substitution.
He's running out for Nyasa Big Blitz. Moyale Barracks, all smiles. Kupesa Chigoli, Mpindi Zonga.
I know coaches for Nyasa Big Blitz are going to be under pressure should Moyale win this game, because I can see some bad gestures from Bullets bench. Some of the players on the bench are not happy with them, with the team selection.
They are not happy at all.
It is evidenced by
Moyale coming wave after wave. They can snatch it.
And they can kill off this game within 90 minutes play.
Tribulation on behalf of Moyale.
It's a dangerous position. The goalkeeper.
Koki.
Goes wide. End of the match.
We are going into penalties.
Bullets are going into penalties and Moyale are going into penalties.
Kuchitaya Bullets in Tau Yotaita. Injury time. Kuchitaya. Smith Kudawasi. Smith Kudawasi. Maso ni maso. Umenya Goleza! Moyale kukoleza penalty yoyamba. 3-2. Moyale. 3. Nyasa Big Blitz 2. Nyamata. Golesa penalty mbambande. Smith Kudawasi kugolesa penalty ya Moyale Barracks. Peter Nyamata Musa Manyenje. Zamenya golesa penalty mbambande. Musa Manyenje.
Waikamo Musa. Anaika Lufu. Penalty ofuta kwa mbili mbili pano. Tunene kuti.
Penalty mbambande.
Mweza penalty yake. Kumanso. mate yake. Jepa nakupita Robson. Ni captain Timofey Nyirenda. Timofey Nyirenda moyo wanga wa mpira. Sini namuona ataponya penalty. This will be the first time for him to miss a penalty. If at all, he's going to miss. He has always scored.
Timofey Nyirenda, captain.
Penalty spot, he's going to score again, I'm sure. Timofey Nyirenda has been very brilliant. Scores a brilliant penalty. It's a roof
net, Peter.
No doubt about it.
Clear penalty, Timofey Nyirenda. Moyale Barracks 4, Nyasa Big Blitz 3.
It's going to be brilliant, Zonda. Nyasa Big Blitz. Zonda has a mixed reaction as far as penalties are concerned. 90% of his penalties he scores. If he has taken 10 penalties, he can score 8 and miss 2. I don't really know what will happen today. There goes Brilliant Zonda, keeping himself 3 meters away from the ball to get the momentum. Zonda scores! Says a big play 4. Moyale Barracks 4. Giving away balls, making a lot of mistakes without making any change. But in football this happens because coaches are the ones who make final decisions. But sometimes the decisions are not good enough.
Peter, jersey number 7.
Jersey number 7, Fukesi for Moyale Barracks. He's going to kill it off. He has always scored every penalty he has taken in his life of football. Is he going to score again against Robson? Chienda Fonyasa Big Blitz.
Is a Peter. Fukis
scores. Moyale 5.
Nyasa Big Blitz 4.
Nyasa Big Blitz 4. It's gonna be John Kentu Langes. Can Kentu score? He did have a very good game as far as this match is concerned. He made a lot of mistakes at the back, as well as some good decisions at the back. Percentage wise, he had 75% ball performance this afternoon. 30%, he made some mistakes. Is he going to score? He's a captain. This place is competed by a lot of players like Bullets. He scores! What a penalty! What a penalty by the captain himself. Wearing jersey number 25, he scores a penalty for Nyasa Big Bullets.
Moyale Barracks 5, Nyasa Big Blitz 5. It's very tight.
Very tight, very, very tight. Alliance a Kupumilan party. Bullets bench in Kupumilan party. Moyale Barracks bench in Kupumilan party. Akupenda masabota in Mwimirire kufuna sabote yani. Masabota kupenda ya motele. Mwanda kupenda. Chimaimba kupenda. Swadigia kupenda. Alliance a kupenda. Up against Limbani. Koma Limbani ndi womanzere ndi woopsa. Limbani ndi womanzere ndi woipa kwambiri amaika kuchitsakana. Kudaika kuchitsakana kapena pansi. Once Limbani is a goalkeeper. Amaika kuchitsakana Limbani ndi wachabe. Wetsera timu ya Moyale Barracks mbambande.
Mbambande Moyale Barracks. Moyale 6. Nyasa Big Blitz 5.
It's gonna be Fisher Kondowe. Sima Karazo put and how he's on say Uganti nya penote. Mu 90 minutes. Ndikubona na 9 so muntawi ya mapenote. Ama jinya ya makaraka chwini. Kuma Fisher was alampira kupitila saka 15. Ali ndia experience. McDonald Harawa ndiko kipa waka rekari ali ndia experience. Kodi chiji ndika chani. Experience against experience. Fisher sana pese. Ndosu wa tzitzi. No,
penalty.
Bishop of Norway.
Gole sa penalty apa mwamba.
Akumula mkula kulinda kuiga. Bishop of Norway.
Usazanelele.
Usazanelele. Matonda jarawa kulinda mba. Koma mkondo sinacha. Mkwa uze kujumbago.
Mkondo idagalibu.
Mkondo ilinkati.
Bishop of Norway. Number 18.
Topicho Njewa.
Njewa.
Njewa ni makina. Mashini. Waikamo Njewa kufina. Kule. Njewa waikamo. Silence kangunje. Alilinda huyo fana ni tama penalty ameneo.
Moyale Barak 7. Nyasa Big Bless.
Mamani Moyale Barak 6. Sokola. 7. Nyasa Big Bless 6.
Moyale Barracks.
Silence kangunje. Ama ika mapenote. Moyo wake wonse. Kodinga kalagoya mba kuponya penote. Pasifo stadium.
Ninyamara meneru kusiwa buino kudima penote. Ama menya mojidisa kasu. Alindi experience yo kwa
hida. Peter Rod Simon is going to take that penote.
Nelson ngangunje. Kuzaika mpira. Zabwerera mbuyo. Zamu yangana goki parifari mkuzaimba. Nelson ngangunje. Moyale Barracks.
It's going to be a Malawi defense force affair in the final. Bullets are out. I said it.
Sister Yambira Bamene Papita. We Yambira Bomwe.